Mark wrote this song, got to number 7 in February 1976. Solo in it, but maybe people can, like, you know, play along, you know. Anyway, there we go. It got to number 7 in 1976, February indeed, rock and roll. And there's my only Walker Brothers album down there, rock and roll.